everyone, my name is Jessica and I'm with the Pro Museum of Nature and Science. Today we're going to have a little fun with physics by doing a small scavenger hunt here in my apartment. Alright, before we get started, we have to talk about what physics really is. Now, people who study physics are called physicists. The study of physics itself is basically just trying to figure out how the world around us works by looking at objects and seeing it how it interacts with forces and energy. Now, what is a force? A force is a push or a pull that allows work to happen. Here's an example. I'm gonna get up and show you guys my chair, all right? I'm pushing it and pulling it to allow it to move, right? So, are you guys ready to see another force? Awesome, let's go to my refrigerator. All right, guys, this is my refrigerator. I'm gonna show you guys force now. I'm going to use the pull to pull open my refrigerator door, and I'm going to use push to push it closed. Here are some other examples of a force called magnetic force. You guys ever played with magnets before? Well, these magnets like to stick to my refrigerator. That's called attraction, all right? But if I get two magnets like these and I try to push it together, they don't want to stick with one another. It's called repel. Now let's move over to my coffee table where I pulled some forms of energy from around my apartment to show you guys that energy is everywhere. Energy cannot be created or destroyed, but it can transform or change from one form to another. Here we have a toy car that is not moving at the moment, showing you potential energy or energy that's stored. Once I give it a push, this is going to transform to kinetic energy or energy in motion. Here I have a flashlight. Inside my flashlight is a battery. When I turn on my flashlight, that battery is going to convert from chemical energy into light energy. Here we have a candle. When I light this candle up, it's going to transform from chemical energy to light and heat. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you had fun learning a little bit about physics with me. You guys can do the same thing at home with adult supervision. Happy hunting!